Here on the Pyrenean hillside we found some lavender as well, and as you can see it's very popular among bees and butterflies.
It's everywhere here, Lavandula officinale.
And again, Mediterranean native.
Yes, rich in volatile oils, so yeah. Another lovely smell. Mm,
the scent of lavender, I must say, is a lot better than the taste.
It's very bitter, isn't it? It's not the nicest thing to take, but...
It's better taken through the nose or through the skin, I think.
Than the essential oil.
Internally. But you can add a little bit of lavender to a relaxing tea, as long as you don't overdo it, I think it's...
As long as
you mask it with something else.
Yes, just a little bit. It's quite effective.
Yeah, and it's amazing how long the smell lasts. I remember one of our friends made lavender bags back at the herbal school. Even though it's 20 years ago, they are still have this lovely lavender scent.
Yes, not quite as strong, but amazingly good quality lavender, obviously.
And a great way to use lavender is to pick the tops like this, and you can sort of, you can strip off the flowers and put them in a bag, and then you can put the bag into a sleeping pillow, for example. They make great presents. Or you can make little lavender bundles to put next to the bed.
Both as a
relaxing, sleep-inducing herb, but also as an insect repellent.
Yes, which it's very effective for. And it makes those, any insect repelling mix smell nicer to the person who's wearing it.
That's right. The other thing, we use the lavender oil quite a lot, don't we? It's good to have some lavender oil with you for stings and bites and to stop itching, isn't it?
Yes, and burns. Just use it neat.
Would you put it on?
You don't need to dilute it. So good quality lavender essential oil you can just put straight on the skin. And it takes the pain out of burns.
Yeah, because that's another excellent use for lavender, isn't it? That to deal with pain, it relaxes your. I think it relaxes your attitude to pain as well as killing pain in itself.
Yeah. And the essential oil rubbed on your temples when you've got a headache, you can use it internally as well. It is very good for headaches. I occasionally say to people to put one drop of the essential oil in a little bit of water or honey if they've got a migraine, and it will make them sleep and get rid of their head pain.
Yes, I use it as well in for massage. I find that as a mix to relax muscle tension, it's excellent because it both relaxes and also deals with the pain. It helps you relax when you get rid of the pain.
Precisely. Yes, lovely.
Lovely lavender.